Hello everyone, welcome to another video on create login and delete. In this video we'll learn how to change name in Facebook Lite. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. First, open the Facebook Lite app on your mobile device and now tap on the three horizontal lines in the top right corner of the screen. Scroll down and tap on settings. Now tap on personal information. Next, tap on name. Now enter your new name in the first name and last name fields. Review the name change details to make sure they're correct and tap on save changes. Enter your Facebook password to confirm the name change and tap on save changes again to complete the process. That's it. Your name should now be updated on Facebook Lite, but note that Facebook has certain rules around name changes and they may require you to provide additional information or documentation to verify your identity before allowing you to change your name sometimes. But that's basically it. So we hope you find this video helpful. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to us for more helpful tutorials.